Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Be greeted in the name of Jesus.
Siyanibulisa egameni lika Yesu.
Be greeted in the name of Jesus.
Siyanibulisa egameni lika Yesu.
Ngoba nabathi we love you Jesus.
Who of you says siyamthanda uYesu?
Where is a generation
siphina
isizukulwana of men and women
samabhinqa
namadoda who are sold out for Christ
abazilahleleyo kuKristu uYesu?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, let me first greet.
Kuqala mandibulise
no mama,
tata no mama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The set man of the house,
indoda
kaThixo, and the woman of God,
nendoda.
Hallelujah.
Ngegama lika Yesu wase Nazareth. In the name of Jesus of
who
Nazareth.
Who are no longer strangers.
Abangasengo baphambukeli.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Be greeted egameni lika Yesu. Hayibo
abantu
bakaThixo abaziqhwatyelwa ikutheni kwathi cwaka zange ziweak. Aw. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Yangathi ndifike ekhaya ndasike ndaxakwa andayazi.
It's as if I am home. I don't even know what to do.
Ndinqande lantsini yam inomdantsane phakathi.
I am shunning away from the laughter.
Intsini yasemdantsane. Okay.
The laughter that I'm used to from dantsane.
Intsini ye woman of God. Rhekele zantsi. Amen.
Amen.
Andifuna uthetha ke ndibulisa fivefold esendlini.
Ndibulisa ke ulungiselelo oluntlantlantlanu in the house.
Andizoyithetha into endehlele e-airport.
I'm not going to mention what happened
when
to me at the airport.
Wena term ethi thrown under the bus.
Ukuba uyayazi lento ithi ulahliwe nje.
Phantsi kwe bus. Amen. Ndibulise otata, omama, osisi nobhuti.
I greet fathers, mothers, brothers and sisters.
Ngelihle igama lenkosi yam uYesu. Amen.
In the wonderful name of Jesus.
Are there any women in the house?
Akhona na amabhinqa endlini.
Who are called for such a time?
Abizelwe ixesha.
Are there any women in the house?
Akhona na amabhinqa endlini.
Abathi enough is enough.
Abathi kwanele.
Not on our watch.
Ayikusikhona sibukele.
Oh shemto osimangele. No thulani. No thuliswa. Shemto. Like hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Ndisindisiwe bathandekayo.
I am saved.
Ndiyamthanda uYesu.
And I love Jesus.
Ndandina 14 ukusindiswa kwam.
I was 14 years old when I received Christ.
Emdantsane ehighway.
In Dantsane.
He akumandi kwa 247.
At unit 2 in 47.
Usisi wamadamara. Ndingaka ndimfutshane ndingaka. Kuthiwe besithe uzuze nematshisi uzenda imatshisi.
They would say
you order
you to bring matches because you should bring something.
Omnye uzene paraffini, omnye uzene matshisi.
One would bring paraffin, one would bring paraffin and matshisi. One would.
Kuza utshiswa indlu yomntu.
A house is going to be burnt down.
That's where I grew up. So ke i rough game ndiyayazi.
I know the rough game.
Noyiki ngokoyikiswa shemto.
I'm not even afraid. I'm not scared.
Ndicinga. Amen.
Amen.
Kanti izulu belisenza kwakhutata wami wayethanda ukuthi inkonzweni the ground at the back.
All the time heavens were preparing.
Ngoba your ground at the back xa izulu likudlulisa ezintweni.
Because when heavens cause you to pass through things
ezinzima,
difficult ones.
Likudlulise phambi kobusobuka Satan.
It takes you through the face of
umjonga,
the devil.
Umjonga,
and look face to face with the devil. And you pass.
Kaubuya pohani.
When you come back.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Ndisindisiwe ke bathandekayo, ndiyamthanda uYesu.
I am born again and I love the Lord Jesus.
Ndichatile.
I am married.
Ubhuti omde.
To a tall guy.
Obundiyarha.
Amen.
Kangaba uyandazi uba ndilapha.
He knows that I'm here.
Akazokothuka ekhazi khami. Hayi, kuye. Ngoba kaloku ndingumshumayeli. Hallelujah. Siyavana bo mama. Bakhona mama abashumayelayo. Story sakho siyaziwa. Akothukwe camera into nje kuye lo. Ingathi ngumama nje lowa. Uthukoko. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yaziwa.
I am known.
Uyathandaza ubambileli.
They are praying, holding up the ladder.
Uzala uma ncundawuni. Hathi hayi ndiyenyuka, ndiyenyuka, ndiyenyuka ngoku.
And I say I'm going up.
Ndinyuka la, ndinyukele. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngoba kuyenyuke nyukelwana.
Because one climbs the ladder for the other.
Akuyimuve ethi ina ethe lento.
It's give and take.
Amen.
Amen.
Blessed with two beautiful boys.
Ndisikelelwe ke ngabantwana abangamadodana ababini.
Konolizwi.
Na koke nolizwi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Without wasting any time.
Ndingachithanga xesha ke.
Siyabulela bathandekayo uThixo uvulile lo mzuzu.
We are so grateful to God who has opened an opportunity.
The unchangeable changer.
Ongaguqukiyo uThixo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The unchangeable. Ithi la verse 13 kaJob uthi but he stands alone. Who can oppose him?
Ngubani na ke ongamchasayo uminda weninye.
No one can stand against him.
Akukho namnye onokumelana naye.
And all victory belongs to him.
Uloyiso lonke lulo lwakhe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ndizawucela ke bangcwele ngokufutshane. We read the book of Daniel chapter 11 verse 32. Yes. Ndiyasibulela isikhokhelo sikamoya abathandekayo. Hallelujah. Siphinde kwapha kuDaniel. Sifunde uchapter 9. Uverse 1 and 2. Amen. Entry. Amen. Amen.
Daniel chapter 9.
Verse 1 to 3.
In the first year of Darius, the son of Ahasuerus, of the lineage of Medes, who was made king over the realm of the Chaldeans, in the first year of his reign, I, Daniel, understood by the books of number of the years specified by the word of the Lord through Jeremiah the prophet, that he would accomplish 70 years in the desolations of Jerusalem. Then I set my face toward the Lord God to make requests by my prayer and supplications with fasting, sackcloth and ashes. Amen.
Amen. Verse 2b, uti, I, Daniel, understood from the scriptures according to the word of the Lord given to Jeremiah the prophet that the desolation of Jerusalem would last 70 years. Count to 70 years. Amen.
Amen.
Daniel 11:32.
Thank you.
But the people who know their God shall be strong and do mighty exploits.
Benze izqwenga.
Kulapho sikhoyo bathandekayo.
That is where we are today.
We have come to a time.
Sifikelele kwixesha.
Where only the people who know their God.
Apho kuphela abantu abazi owabo uThixo.
Not the people who are still looking for him.
Hayi abantu abasamkhangelayo.
But the people who know their God.
Kodwa abantu abamaziyo uThixo wabo.
Ngoba there are people
kuba bakhona abantu
who are not confused,
abangathithekanga,
who understands exactly
abazi kakuhle
who their God is,
ukuba ngubani na uThixo wabo.
In the Bible they will be strong.
The Bible says bayakomelela
and do mighty exploits,
futhi benze izqwenga.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Saints, we have come to a season of preparation.
Sifikelele kwixesha lokulungiswa abangcwele.
The pandemic marked the beginning of the end times.
Ubhubhane wayecaphule veza ukuqala kwamaxesha okugqibela.
It was a trumpet from above.
Yayilixilongo elivela phezulu.
From the seven trumpets of Revelation.
Elivela kumaxilongo asixhenxe esithilelo.
That come up here.
Ukuba izani nyukelani.
Awake, awake, O ye sleeper.
Vukani, vukani ebuthongweni.
The time has come.
Ixesha lifikile.
I still remember before that.
Ndisakhumbula phambi koko.
In 2019.
Ngomnyaka ka 2019.
I was preaching as normal.
Ndandishumayela njengesiqhelo.
Until the Lord said.
De yathi inkosi.
I want you to go.
Ndifuna ukubuhambe.
To the 9 borders of the provinces of South Africa.
Uye kwiborder zolithoba zamaphondo omzantsi Afrika.
Go and intercede on those borders.
Hamba uyokukhunga kwezo borders.
And I laughed.
Ndasuka ndahleka.
Is this a joke?
Ingaba ngumdlalo?
Am I okay?
Ingaba ndimeka kuhle ngqondweni?
What is wrong with me?
Yintoni engalunganga apha kuwe?
I had to consult.
Kwafuneka uba ndiye ebantwini.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And indeed, in September, if I remember well.
Enyanisweni ke ngoSeptember uba ndikhumbula kakuhle.
And my husband said, no, this is doable.
Wathumiyeni wam ke hayi le nto inakukwenzeka.
He drew a map.
Wazoba ke imap.
And he said, you will do this in 7 days.
Wathi uza kuyenza le nto ngeentsuku
ezisixhenxe. It will be done.
Iza kwenzeka igqibeke.
To all the provinces to stand in the borders.
Ndaya ke kumaphondo onke ndema kwiborders.
I didn't even know why.
Ndandingazi nokuba kutheni.
But the Lord, when the pandemic hit,
kodwa inkosi ngexesha kufika ubhubhane,
he said I was closing the portals.
Yathi inkosi bendivala indawo zokungena.
I was closing the evil portals.
Bendivala indawo zokungena ngendawo.
Ngoba this pandemic was directed.
Kuba lo bhubhane wayejoliswe.
Sweep away Africa.
Ekubeni ayitshayele Africa.
Uthi I had to deal with the gateway to Africa.
Uthi kwafuneka ndiqubisane namasango okungena
Africa. South Africa is a gateway to Africa.
UMzantsi Afrika lisango lokungena Africa.
He had to close and shield.
Kwafuneka avale akuse.
At the gates of Africa.
Emasangweni eAfrika.
So whatever that is happening.
Ukuze nantoni neyenzekayo.
The portals are closed.
Kube kuvaliwe amasango.
Why would you protect Africa?
Kutheni uyikhusela nje
Africa? And Europe was dying.
Ibe Europe.
And America was dying.
Isifa America.
And the Lord said,
yathi ke inkosi,
it is because Africa,
kungenxa yokuba iAfrica,
will be a hub of revival.
Iya kuba yindawo apho ichitha khona imvuselelo yabaxesha okugqibela.
And the time has come.
Kwaye ixesha lifikile.
What time is it?
Lixesha lini ngoku?
It is time.
Lixesha
to bask in his presence.
Lokuhlala ebukhoneni ba.
What time is it?
Kuxesha liphi?
It is time to rise.
Lixesha lokwenyukela.
And stand in the gap.
Ume ethubeni.
And do the will of the Most High.
Wenze intando kaThixo.
Africa!
Africa!
This is a call kumdaka omnyama.
Likhwelo eni to the black man.
Good Jesus. Africa!
Africa!
You have been despised.
Ungakhe ujongelwe phansi.
Africa!
Africa!
You've been alienated.
Kudala ubekelwa
bufala. Africa!
Africa!
You have been suffocated.
Kudala ufuthaniselwe.
You have been marginalized.
Kudala ubekelwa bufala.
Africa!
Africa.
Your time has come.
I shall call Viking
to rise.
Ukubu pagame.
And this is what God is saying.
Utike utiko.
Now is a time.
Go kulitesha.
Of preparation.
Lokulungis.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
God, there's no soldier.
That
goes to war.
Elikheli emfazweni.
Without preparation.
Lingakhange lilungiselele.
News flash.
Indaba.
Lipheli lixesha lonoqawe.
The time for church goers is over.
Manpinde.
Let me repeat.
You know, amen wamomkhulu apha ngaphakathi.
With a big amen from within.
Yabona abahlali beqawe.
See people who just come to church.
Who just come here to like uhambisa routine yabo.
Beza because it's their routine.
Because the unchangeable changer changes people.
Kuba uThixo ongaguqukiyo uyabatshintsha
abantu. And there is no change in their lives.
Kube kungekho tshintsho ebomini babo.
You have been saved for 10 years.
Usindiswa iminyaka ilishumi.
You are on the worship team.
Ukuyo nakwi worship team.
Kodwa kusekho izinto ezazikhlupha
ngokungena things that used to trouble you.
Usenolwachuku.
You are just a pitiful person.
Olunyangathi. Funeka abafundisi babe babamba amazinyo.
Preach pastors. When you are amongst other people.
Ngoba hasibubulala bani ngoku.
They should get worried.
Unekhele lomlomo. Sweat off the mouth in
Fundiswa. When you have spoken, things that were long standing, they get destroyed.
You refuse to grow. You refuse to grow.
Luke
chapter 2.
Verse
42.
And
Jesus
grew. Jesus Christ.
Jesus
grew.
In stature. In wisdom. Loved by God. And loved by the people.
You're supposed to grow. You're supposed to grow.
Evangeli liyambela. I Western culture isithengisele umqhekezo mbumbulu.
The Western culture is sold as
fake yomhlaba.
Evangeli.
Evangeli le glitz and glamour.
There is nothing wrong with
it. As long it is accompanied by glory.
The problem
but once glamour is accompanied by glory, things change in the spiritual realm.
Because we are sent to the
cut. This is the battle of the altars.
You find people looking good. We are not going to help you in it.
Ne designer dress yako.
Ne mpahla zakho
zine makeup yako on point.
Ne makeup that is on point.
If you have no impact in the spiritual realm.
Ukuba unalo igalelo kwamoya.
Manpinde.
Let me repeat.
Osihamba nje.
People who just go.
Usana noba provider ngemali zokhwela.
The devil provides
abanike nemali zonxibela lo mhlangano
abuze ithini iphimbo for the art for the
kuthiwe ngublack and gold ntoni
abuze bakunxitywa ntoni kuthiwe black and gold
avule zonke izinto ngoba uyayaza uyo threat
will open up all the wardrobes because uyakwazi ba awusoyikiso kuye.
Oko wawuhlutshwa last 10 years ago.
You were bothered zinkanuko. Iminyaka elishumi eyadlulayo.
And une excuse.
Uyazithethelela.
Ngoba kufuneka izinto zingathethwa.
Because these things are not supposed to be.
Ukuze Satan angaexposwa.
Ukuba angatyhilwa.
Ukuze ibandla likaKristu lingakhuli.
For the church of God not to grow.
Ngoba kuhambi ngoba iminyaka yakho mingaphi.
Because it's not by how many years you
can say. Iweight yakho in the spirit.
But your impact on the spirit.
Inqumla in the holiness.
Igula ebungcweleni.
Of your soul and your body.
Bomphefumlo wakho nomzimba wakho.
Ah, emkhathini.
Here in the cult.
Akaziwa upost came. Amen.
Akaziwa upastor
ohambe ngisha estaging zabantu
who just come and tremble on
indayaswayo
but what is known
is a certain woman
libhinqa elithile
engavumiyo
what refuse
ukuba si operate
to work
njengomkhosi wabomnyama
as the army of darkness.
Ingxaki sanumyeka vuke lamfasi.
You should not allow that woman.
Ngoba ubathe wavuka.
Because if she rises,
umbuso wethu will be ungovernable.
The kingdom of darkness is about.
Lomfasi uyasabotaja.
This woman usenzela phansi.
Zonke iplani zethu.
All our plans.
Satan unexesha loba. Ndinomnye umsindo omde. Nonye umsindo omde.
You think that the devil even cares if you have a tall husband? I'm just asking, brethren. The devil has a problem with people who are a problem.
Doers of the word.
Abanzi belizwi.
Not listeners of the word.
Ayabali pula pulayo.
Stating a weight in the spiritual realm.
We are talking about the impact.
Athini Paulus?
Umoya.
Athi we wrestle not Ephesians chapter 6 verse 10.
Aba sa Ephesians 6 verse 10.
Why beka kudala?
He has said that a long time ago.
The plan for the Christians.
The plan yamaKristu.
Ma kukunandi manihlale futhi apha. Ngoba ukuze nibe right, kufuneka ndizothetha ngebreakthrough apha.
Should I come? This is our tether of copper.
You not a gandoni breakthrough ya kumbuso wesu.
What does the breakthrough help you with in the kingdom of God?
We are yazi mfundisi wamkhona abantu abaflonta ngenhlupheko yabo.
You know that khona abantu
abavukisa. Inhlupheko yakho ayimuvi uThixo.
It does not move God.
Into amuvi uThixo inhliziyo.
God is moved by the heart.
Evumayo.
The condition of the heart.
Ukulenza icebo lakhe.
A willing heart.
Izulu libhack up icebo lalo.
And the kingdom of God backs up its king, its plan.
Cofuma kuthana uMary. Lam shield izulu. Ayikho kalokulandla. If sino imamela kaGhehe. This woman is engaged. The next thing uthe poqo isisu. Joseph umepha
Mary was pregnant. Joseph is standing there.
Okay Mary, we know you. We know your conduct.
Uthi siyakwazi Maria, siyakwazi nendlela osiphethe ngayo.
But girl, sithini story sakho?
But what's your story?
Ah, you know, an angel called Gabriel.
Uthi ngelo sebizwa ngokuba uGabriel.
Came to me.
Iye yafika kum.
And then yathini intombi?
And then
Hey. Hayi athi umoya wenkosi uphezukwa.
And it said the Holy Ghost is upon me.
And what I will conceive.
Kwaye ndizawuthi ndikhawule.
Holy.
Ndikhawule into engcwele.
Twa intombi, you can do better than that, girl.
Ati ayi.
You can do better than that, son.
Her friends pulled Jonga, her into the corner.
Say,
tell us something else.
Because
the angel
slept
with
so cause and a story sinjalo.
Tell us about
what to Maria Nas was new story.
His
story some sinye.
Did
you go against all science?
Little upula zonke.
Laws.
Imitate.
Yawa science.
Or of science.
Yamalando ne story sayo.
She stood.
Kobasiema ne story story.
Because we even stand on our stories.
Kutwa uzawuhlala into unjeno kudekube kuthini.
They will ask who, how, for how long will you be like this?
Kaloku science ayikuvumeli sana.
I science ke inzululwazi.
Uzaba wrong, uzawuthi ube wrong.
Now you will be wrong.
Oh, yes, because in Kumuza, I don't know.
Now the Lord is reminding me something.
Justify your conduct.
Utetelele inse los patangayo.
Kaubuzo, Gusondela, I don't understand what I'm
you. When they ask you what happened,
what are you going again?
What if there's a problem at home?
What Kumba is to show me, poor man.
That Ukumbi used to
Oba
say,
Kumanda was justify a lie, son.
Uba Kumanda was tetelela, son of Sab.
Ababa Nuele, I make us a womb.
Who are holy when situations are favorable?
Uzanagana and Eklashala Costandosa.
The devil,
Noba,
don't even
Noba
care.
Nickel and a million.
Doesn't matter whether you gave a million.
If impilo yako.
If your lifestyle.
Hey, tipo. As we grow in the spirit,
we grow
from one level, from one degree of glory to another degree of glory.
Things change.
Grace your sin. This one, it goes up, capcal with you. Allah, we capcal it.
Umbabalo will cause you to hate alcohol.
No putang abafuno sisi.
And hate women as a guy.
Asuse.
He takes off.
Asuse I glory, I grace ya kutiko.
Ubabalo lwakhe.
Your justification by faith alone.
Yokuba sigwetyelwe ngokholo lodwa.
He he, Thixo wam. Njengomother eagle.
Njenge.
Asuse cotton that is covering the thorns.
Asusa icotton egquma amehla.
Ngoba ufuni iglets zibhabhe.
Kuba one ufuna abantwana bakhe amasonto akhe.
Asuse, asuse icotton.
Asuse uboya.
Sala sibe ne discomfort.
Zifeke ngoku zingahlali kakuhle.
And the more ziba discomforted.
Okuye zingahlali
kakuhle. They learn to fly.
Zifunda ukubhabha.
Kuthi into yiyo when we eagle.
And he says, look close.
You are not meant to stay in one place.
Ufanelanga ukuhlala
ndawonye. You are meant to move.
Udalela ukuntinga.
Isukela grace yosindiswa.
And then it's taken away. And you hate sin. And the sin now stops stinking. You crave sin. Because they don't want these things to be mentioned. But for them
there's
to
no weight in the spiritual realm.
When you're looking at this church, you think it's the one that will receive Christ when he comes.
Government, COVID,
and the government, a city during COVID, a city, we have no business. We should just stay at
home.
If we are of no use, who buried those who died?
So, apa ndizo theta about growth.
Ndizo theta ke ngokukhula.
Amen.
Amen.
Ithi uDaniel 11:32.
Daniel ke 11:32.
The people who know their God shall be strong.
Uthi abantu abamaziyo uThixo wabo bayagomelela.
They first they become strong.
Okokuqala baqala bomelele.
Uthi xa kubuya izinto zakudala.
when the things of the old come. Because of the knowledge, atumtu like Job, atindiyazi.
Abantu who know they are God.
People who abamazi uThixo
wabo. Abantu bakandiyazi.
They are people of I know. They will ask, how do you know when all your children and when your wife has turned
the face
to you? How do you know when you have lost all your wealth? And Job remains saying, I know. These people know.
And the more they remain, the more they build
muscles,
the more they remain, the more they inject to get those yamas. The more they elevate in the spiritual realm, the more they cool, just like eagles navigating in the spiritual realm.
We wrestle not against flesh and blood.
Do you know what the Lord said to me on Saturday? Said, I just wish to ask to you, preacher, what's the difference between you and the religion that you are talking bad about? Let me repeat this again. The Lord asked me, he asked, what is the difference between you and
the Roman Catholic?
And it's our Yamaroma. The ones that you label
Nina
as lacking spirit. What does this spirit that you have
what
do for
impact
you?
Do you have?
Unafutelini.
Last.
They are bothered. Zinkanuko. We are also bothered, but we are always on fire for it. When we lose money, we think about the leaks of Egypt. Just like them.
When will you grow?
He is asking, niyawukhula nini?
And be like arrows.
Nifane nentolo.
Izulu lifuna ukuthumela arrows.
The heavens is willing to send arrows.
But the arrows zidlala iqhawe.
Kodwa intolo a playing church.
Kufika iconference.
When there is a conference,
the
arrows are on fire and say the Lord has spoken.
Impact after the conference.
When you look at the impact,
abantu bakhona abasonqena uthandaza lanto indala.
The people are lazy to pray.
Izawufika nale conference kuphinde kuplanelwe enye.
Another conference will come. Large sums of money will be used.
Kodwa abantu they refuse to grow.
But people bayala
growth we measure shanjani.
Ukukhula oku, how do you measure
shangamandla?
Ukulinganisa ngamandla.
Ayivangeli lena.
This is not the gospel.
And without suffering.
Engenazo.
Where there's no suffering.
Apho kungekho khona.
There is no glory.
Abukho ukukhula.
Ithini suffering?
What does it mean?
Ukandi ngenayo imali.
It when I do not have money.
And then this ingela.
I do not make means.
I wait upon the Lord.
Dear Linda, enkosini.
And in the moment,
ngethuba,
kuhlekiswa ngawe.
You are made a laughing stock. They ask, where is your God? When you are struggling like this. That moment you are gathering. Gathering strength from above.
For the people who know they are God. They are able to discern. For the people who know they are God. They are able to hear. For the people who know they are God. They are able to rise. Above circumstances.
I come from Tanzani. Even what belonged to mom and dad was not okay for me. I went back to Tanzani.
Ndiphuma kwi lineage ye single women.
Ndikumnombo wamabhinqa angatshatanga.
That I am very proud of. Because God used them.
To be
the strong woman that I am today.
Ukuba ndibe yile ntokazi eyomeleleyo ndiyiyo namhlanje.
Kufuneka ndilwe ne altar.
I was supposed to fight with the
altar.
That says no one will ever get married from
I had to rise in the spiritual realms for the people who know they are God. They transform. They metamorphosize. They go from glory to glory. From power to power. From strength to strength. That delusion on the altar of Sekaya Gwatum Tanzan.
That Obisana with the altar.
The altar of Yonga Pumele.
Altar of not
the altar of teenage pregnancy.
Altar yokumita.
The altar of poverty.
The altar yenza.
The altar of yoba ne one partner. Funeka kuzube right ube ne partners as he ten.
For you to be okay, funeka you
umba. Funeka ndihlale engotsini.
I was supposed to remain in the secret place
and grow in the Lord.
Ndincwine kuThixo.
Apho ndandikhonza khona mna.
Where I used to fellow.
Yayinganxitywa ibhlukhwe.
I was not going to look
your
ilokwe
babe khona abantu abafarisha.
I used to wear my old pants.
These
oh, to change them and make them skirts.
And katalu ubi layers ziteni.
I don't even care what layers are. If it will allow me to come and sit here. Because my strength is here. There is nothing that destroys
marriage.
Like people who think that marriage is heaven.
Mrs. Banando.
It's lack of growth.
The number one killer of marriages.
Into yokuqala ebulala imitshato.
Bubudodo stagnancy.
Kukungakhuli.
In the spiritual realm.
Kumoya.
Ngoba xa unamehlo bona in the spiritual realm.
Because when you have spiritual eyes.
Kukho izinto ozibona zikude.
There are things you see from afar.
Ezizokuhlasela lo myeni wakho.
That come to destroy us.
Usathana akanaxesha lezilwimi ozithethayo.
The devil doesn't care if
usathana akanaxesha loba uxhumaxhuma apha wenza somersault.
He doesn't care if you jump here and fall.
Unexesha lamandla that you carry.
But he cares about the strength that is in you.
Your impact in the spiritual realm.
Ifuthe onalo kwamoya.
Zawuvala.
I'm about to close.
Haggai 2:4-9.
Cwadika Haggai.
But now.
Kodwa ngoku.
Be strong, Zerubbabel.
Yomelela Zerubbabel.
Declares the Lord.
Itsho inkosi.
Be strong, Joshua.
Yomelela Joshua.
Be strong, all you people.
Yomelelani nonke bantu.
Of the Lord and work.
Benkosi.
His strength sends us operate in the spiritual realm.
Ukomelela helps us to work in
umandi
the spiritual realm. It is good to serve a church.
But if you be visible in the spiritual realm.
Kodwa bonakala kwela kwamoya.
Bazalwana sibizelwanga uba ordinary.
We are not called to kuba sibe ngabantu besiqhelo.
Sibizela ukukhula.
But we are called to grow. Just like Jesus.
And have impact.
Sibe negalelo ifuthe.
And this is what the Lord is busy doing now.
He
is preparing the church. I
wish you can hear this.
And the church is being prepared in prayer.
Ibandla lilungiswe emthandazweni.
Ungafunda from Genesis to Revelation.
No, even if you read from Genesis, we have chilele.
All the heroes of faith.
They
had to go through intense intercession.
Kwafuneka angene kukhungeni okumandla.
They had to stand on mountains.
Kwafuneka beme ezintabeni.
And deal with different altars.
Baqobisane nesibingelelo ezahlukeneyo.
Uyibona phi xa uso wrong?
How do you know xa wrong?
Uba ugule kuncameke.
That you get sick and people give up and you do not phone the pastor. Instead, you become cheeky and say in the name of Jesus,
I am a child of the Most High
and
I will rise.
You look the devil into his eyes and tell him that you are
healed
in the name of Jesus and jump
from pain.
That time you are still enduring pain.
The more you travail in the spirit, the more the enemy loses power.
When I am closing,
the Lord said, Matthew 25 is in motion.
The ten
virgins.
Some of them were fools. And the other five were wise.
That means there are two sides in the church.
There are those who say, we are not called
to be on fire. The Bible
is concerning the spirit. Be on fire. They will say we are not evangelists. We are not pastors. We are just good, fine. We are not called for that.
Matthew 25.
But Jesus in Matthew 25.
Uti ba foolish.
Uti abo ziziata.
They had the opportunity.
Baba na lutuba.
To get the extra oil.
Loku baba bene ole yon.
But they decided to be negligent.
Kodwa bagqibe kubeni bangakhathali.
But ngomso we will delve in deeper.
Tomorrow, sizawunzula.
And see Daniel.
Simbono Daniel.
Rising up.
Evuka.
According to the prophet Jeremiah.
Ngoku prophet uJeremiah.
Ezintombi.
These girls, these women.
Zathi we are not going to carry the lamp.
Bathi asizukuziphatha isibane.
But we will have extra oil.
Kodwa sine oli eyaneleyo.
And the problem of the church.
Ingxaki yebandla.
They have the lamp.
Banaso isibane.
That represents Jesus.
Esimele uYesu.
But they don't have the extra oil.
Kodwa banayo.
That represents power.
Emele amandla.
To navigate in the spiritual realm.
Akuba abone
sinabo mama abavuthayo.
We have women who are on fire.
Bamamkela uYesu.
They have received Jesus.
Bayayazi iBhayibhile.
They know the Bible.
Abanye babheka kwi theological schools. Kodwa into abangenayo.
But what is lacking?
Ngamandla.
Power.
To deal with the principalities. With the rulers. With the authorities. With the powers. Ewe bakhona kwi
committee.
Ye women of destiny. Ewe kudala bekhona. Kodwa into abangenayo. The impact in the spiritual realm. And God is preparing a church that will be strong and do mighty exploits. Amen.